Red Riding Hood have been so very good, and Bill keeps a wolf from the door. Father and mother, she had none. Nowhere in the world did the money come from. Please let me ask it, who filled her basket? The story books never tell. They say that she found a wolf in Granny's bed, a big sunbonnet pulled over his head. But you know, and I know what she found instead. How could Red Riding Hood have been so very good, and still be so wolf?